I love you so much. I am so lucky to be marrying you. I told you the day we met that you would be my wife, and look what happened. You say I'm not a planner. Well, suck on that for planning.
Group of friends, I don't know who they are, but everywhere he goes, he's got them. So I said, we're just gonna have him, you know, he's a bachelor son. And then, lo and behold, Madeline came along, and we were like, please be the one, please be the one.